That was Heidi Leha on trombone. Heidi Leha. Next up is Sam Biondo.
One, two, three, four. One, two, three.
Vasquez on tenor sax. Jonathan Adesanya on trumpet. And Mr. Jaime Lea on trombone. Before we do the next one, because after the next one it's going to be over, so I'll announce the solos ahead of time. And before I do that, this group competed a few weeks ago at the Bayou Classic Music Festival, and that was a festival with choirs, orchestras, and band, and jazz band. And we got, they got a first division, they got a stand performance, and they also got a best in festival, which means they did jazz in better than some of the other groups did whatever they did. So a round of applause for them. Lynn, and they got first place in the 4A category, and they got a first division at that one. They also got, at the last contest, they also got outstanding soloists, because Jaime Leja, Alison Vasquez, and John Nesbitt, they all got outstanding soloists of the day. Okay? Next one we're going to do is the Big Beat. And one person that doesn't get enough credit for keeping this piece going is Aaron Navarrete, because he's the drummer. This one relies on him, and usually the drummer, everyone just goes, yeah, he's the drummer, whatever. You know. On soloist for this one, we have Harley Kelly on trumpet, Priscilla Garcia on trumpet, and also Jaime Leja on trombone, and Alison Vasquez on tenor sax. Okay, but it's this has been a real good jazz band to work with. A lot of them are on secondary instruments. So, you know, we have a flute player, a couple clarinets. Allison's actually an oboe player, so we got people, Anna plays French horn. So there's a lot of people doubling it. Dante's a tuba player, Colt's a tuba player. The rest of the band, we have Jasmine on Barry Sax, Karen on Alto Sax, Sammy on Alto 2, Lila on tenor. We have Mason on trombone, also plays clarinet. We have Jaime on trombone. We have Matthew on trombone, who also has a flip. Then we got Anna, Hector, Jonathan, Harley, Priscilla, Colton, Navarrete. Last but not least, Dante Godson.